lion and the mouse. Once the lion was sleeping in the den. Purr, purr, purr. The little mouse was running up and down the lion. The lion woke up and caught the mouse and opened his mouth to eat the mouse. Frightened little mouse said, "Please, Mr. Lion, do not eat me. I will help you someday." Lion took pity on the mouse and let go of him. After some days, the lion caught in the hunter's net and roaring painfully. The little mouse came there, hearing the lion's roar, and bit off the net with his sharp teeth and set the lion free. The lion and the mouse became friends, and the lion said, "Thank you, my little friend. Bye-bye."